Yeah, she's like a cold front passing through. Sometimes it feels like December in the middle of June.
Hey, I'm Corey Congelio. Welcome to American Musical Supply. I'm here today talking about the QSC CP8 speakers. They're fantastic powered speakers that can be used for a myriad of applications. Now today, I have them set up in this sort of singer-songwriter, coffee shop type of application. I'm using one as my wedge, my floor monitor, and I'm daisy chaining that to my main here on the stick right behind me. Now, these speakers are 1,000 watts. They have loads of power, even for these little 8-inch speakers. The 8s create a ton of bass. You're really gonna have a great response with whatever you put into them. They really sort of give you a true sense of what you're putting into them, whether it be an acoustic guitar, microphone, program music. You can even use them for electric guitars, for FR application, or a keyboard amp. You name it, the CP8s can handle it even with their small size. Now when you look on the back of the CP8 speaker, you're gonna notice there's three inputs. There's two lines, and one of the lines can be changed to accommodate a microphone, and that's what I'm doing here. So you don't need to take a mixer to the gig. You can just take a speaker or two speakers like I have here. You can use the mini jack for your break music, plug your computer in there for tracks, or even use your phone. You can use the switch on the back to give you a lot of tone shaping options. You can select the floor monitor situation. You can use it for different kinds of program music, perhaps that the music that requires a lot of low end. It'll give you any of those options. Or you can go to default and use it like that. Like I said, these speakers are really great for this kind of application because they're portable and super powerful at 1,000 watts. Make sure you check them out here at AmericanMusical.com.
When my baby calls me and she says we need to talk, yeah, well, it's you and me.